Saturday night, Garrett Campbell left the Bearcats locker room as the team's starting left guard, something that a year ago seemed like a fading dream.
You know, there's always those times, and last year it hit me really hard. I mean, I was on my second coach, and my knee was starting to act up again. My back was acting up, and I was really tired, and I really had to contemplate hard. But like I said, I had such a great support system in my parents being here. If I was at any other school, I don't know if I'd be playing football now.
As a senior at St. Xavier High School in Cincinnati, Garrett was getting offers from Division II schools, but he wanted to play Division I, and walk-on offers from places like Duke and NC State sounded good. Then things changed.
That winter, the winter of my senior year, my mom was diagnosed with MS. And so she ended up being in a hospital for a week, and we had no idea what was going on. We had no idea she had it. And so that was kind of a big awakening for me.
With family now the priority, part of the awakening was giving up the dream of Division I football. UC was not looking at Garrett, but ironically, during that same time period, there was a coaching change with the Bearcats, and all of a sudden playing at home became a possibility, but he knew it wouldn't be easy.
I knew coming in that I was going to be a walk-on and that I had to really push myself to get to the point I wanted, which is to earn a scholarship.
And after 4 years of injury, coaching changes, and working out at 6 a.m., all the hard work paid off. This past summer, Garrett and fellow walk-on Sheldon Doss were awarded scholarships.
There's no question we're so fortunate to have donors that make moments like that special for our student athletes. And our scholarship bill averages almost $8 million a year, and we raise approximately $3 million through our annual fund. So every donor is critical, and again, those special moments are ones that'll last a lifetime.
Garrett will graduate in December and plans to attend medical school when football is over. And right now, that makes it fun.
It's fun. It makes it more fun knowing that I do have a path outside of football. I mean, it relieves a lot of stress from me in that manner. And I know it does for my parents. I know my parents know that I will succeed either path that I take, really. And that makes me happy to know that football is not going to be my end all.
What the next chapter will be is unknown. But Garrett is glad he chased his dream to play Division I football and would advise anyone else to do the same thing.
Sometimes people do fall through the cracks. I mean, and if there's people out there like thinking about, I mean, talking to people, the kids that are deciding whether they want to play Division I football or not, I mean, just do it. Just go for it.
Family on three, one, two, three. Family.